prosecution calling for his sentence to be overturned.
And after getting the internet buzzing last week that Beckham's posted another video of their youngest son,